When this couple was saying their wedding promise, the bride saw something in the back of her dress, causing her to start feeling around to see what it was. They quickly realized that an insect had made its way into her dress and was getting angry that it couldn't escape. The bridesmaid tried unzipping the dress to get it out, which is when the groom went in with his bare hand, grabbing the insect and throwing it to the ground. It's safe to say that they'll never forget the day that.